Right, welcome back. And yes, we're a bit lost. So just to recap on what's happened, we've gone through some spooky town. Our girlfriend was being tortured. We escaped, and now she's been captured again. I think we came from that way. So we'll keep going this way, I guess. Honestly though, so far the game is giving me the creeps. Just dark. There's two different factions. In the dark, hide in the shadows. We will not be discovered. Hello? Can you point your torch in a different direction, please? He's gonna spot me. Run forward! I don't know. Oh, yeah, friend. No, we weren't meant to be on that. Whoops. I thought maybe I could just, like, knock him out of the way or something, but... obviously not. So, yeah, the deaths seem quite brutal.
Jesus! Jesus, God! Fuck, were they?
What are you coming this way, man?
Heretics. They called Lynn mother.
And so we obviously went the wrong bloody way.
It's two sides. Christians.
Whoopsie.
Something else.
You're not there yet. Oh, we might be doing it again. Search upstream. Okay.
Hmm.
No, I was sharing a cabin with someone. Because I opened the door quickly, he turned around. Creepy. Try again. He clearly broke the window. No, I can't get out that way. Got a thorn I got down. Hi. Have you gone away yet? Buddy, did you just see a real bright light? Why does it keep trying to teleport on us?
What the hell? I'm dreaming. Or I'm out of my fucking mind.
I don't know if I could read sheet music. I did try and learn at one point. Even then, I don't even know if I could figure out what song that is. I wonder if it's Hallelujah.
Music class?
Fucking music boxes. Jessica.
I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this.
That someone does, because I don't remember this. One time, at band camp. I shoved the flute to my
Jessica. Foot. And Lynn. When we were...
kids.
Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade. And here I thought this couldn't get any worse.
You know what, I'd rather be back in the fourth grade than dealing with all those cultists and stuff. Personal opinion, right? I mean... Hello? Hello? That's a cool effect. Let's try this way first. Nope. Okay, well, just checking my options. Stand there on creepy light, cool monitor. I do have a toilet pass. Pia Torres. Oh, I want the Pia Torres. We got this. What's the creepy dude? So usually I'm not that keen on these religious story-based games. Far Cry 5, I couldn't get on with that just because of the religious cultist stuff. But this is like freaking me out, though. You are not gonna go here. Please. Hello. It's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. That's a little boy for me. Are you smoking in it? No. What about a little girlfriend? Maybe Jessica's in it. Batteries have I got left?
How the fuck do I get out of here?
4 batteries. 3 batteries. How the fuck do I get out? Well, let's see. Out the main entrance exit. Yes. That way. Let's go make some yellow smell. This is not much help, is it? Oh, bloody pitch black. Thanks, Wim.
You're him, ain't you? The outsider. No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain with Nah. Pressed himself on my enemy. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
He sent my grandson. Baby he put in her was by the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
At least there's a friendly face, yeah.
I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. Well, what do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, mister. Just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you.
Why'd you lie?
Come on. Get you inside. Oh, hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
Why don't you head down to the root cellar? I'll get down there.
You can hide. Till you're fixed up.
Thanks, I guess.
It's all right. You just relax here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Well, thanks, Ethan. Ethan's all right. I like Ethan.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins, but the blood of your heart.
I can't Papa's gospel. I copied him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was...
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and her up me. Noth questions even now other heretics at chapel. God'll guide.
I ain't a heretic!
Oh, Ethan! Run, Ethan, run!
You sinned when you denied the prophet, your daughter. You've sinned since to deny.
Please! Please just let me talk to now!
No, the outsider is. His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want.
Just let me talk to now! I can explain!
God, don't hear death, man.
No, Ethan.
Be still.
She got some strength.
Take your penance. God loves you. God loves you.
Do you have any batteries, even? Bandages? Ah, thanks, Ethan. We need batteries. Is it ocean hiding? Cool. You gotta tell Papa that Anna Lee was sick, and that's the truth. She's gone to live with her mama and the rest of the skull. She was horrible. Afflicted and her injuries too doleful for examination, and I just sent her off because it was all I could do. You got to know I wouldn't have done it if there was any other choice, because I love that girl more than my life or anything else, and I don't know why Papa Noth would think I was lying, but you got to convince him to the truth. God love you, your cousin Ethan. They speak weird. Reading it is not as fluent as I would be like reading a book. Yes, and I read books. Mind you, I don't read out loud that often, so it probably doesn't come out as fluent when I'm trying to read out loud. Half the time, I don't even read notes in games either, so. Just plod along aimlessly until I finish it. But. I want to know what the hell's going on with this game. But going this way, or do we go that way? Which way do we go? Excuse me, buddy. You real brown eye. I love coming here. See, this would be an idea. Instead of using all the batteries on my camera. When do you flashlight would be soon? Yeah. I thought it was damaging this camp. I just guessed that was a thing to record. I assume we just move that person up. Hello? Hello? Might be batteries. I need batteries. Batteries are good. Oh, I can't get any more bandages. But there's a note. Another one of these pages. I won't bother with them. So you got the scarecrow. Why are you reminding me of that? Hello? Stay there. There's someone there. Where is the wood? I don't have your pizza anymore. I lost it. Please, don't tell my boss. Stop being a pain in the ass and just go in a turn. What are you coming back this way again? Alright, where go around? You're following me, aren't you? Maybe we'll.
Stop!
Nope, 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 not stopping. Fuck you. I'm out. See, I think in this situation I would be killing them back. of a tough situation that I would be circling back. They have machete. I do like the back turn on. If you just got around behind him, fucking wrapped your arm round his neck. Just kept squeezing till there's no movement left. Then you got a machete. I don't trust that chain. January 7th. Three more were sent today to live among the skulls. Their sores too florid to disguise. They had seven children between them, all of whom Papanov has sent with the others into my foster care. I now have more than 40 orphans under my wing. They love me desperately. As only can a child abandoned by the parents they thought were as natural and dependable a fact as the rising sun. And I love them. As I will never have children on my own and have so much love to give. When God leaves them too, I will be there with comforts and guidance. What do these dreams mean? Right then, let's pull the weird
fucking chain.
That's some creepy ass crap. I love it. I can only assume. Oh, are you kidding me? Landed in goo. That shit is sick. Can I wash my hands, please? Make me ready, Father, enough to guide my salvation. Blood of Christ, let me drink your wine. By the severed eye, give me vision. Angel of God, lend me your sword. Kind Jesus, hear my prayer. Heal me in your wounds. Keep me close to you. Defend me from the wicked world. And ready me for the devil's hour. In the fellowship of temple gates, that I might defend your creation. Until you give me rest. Amen. Amen, brother. Can't really use that through the mist. How's it look on the stream? Yeah, it's not too bad on the stream, I guess. Hello. What is that?
The fuck was that?
You agree? It killed all the birds.
There's gotta be another way.
Maybe. Feels so. Thoughts. Who's it? Nothing. Yeah, as I was saying, in this situation, I would be sneaking around as much as possible. But push comes to shove, that guy in the barn back there, I would have got him. They do the same to me. And press X. Okay. More birds. Poor birds. Nice bird. Battery. I'm going back to that. battery. We need the battery. Thank you for your sacrifice, Indy. Bit of an itch in it. My headphones a bit too long, means sweaty and stuff. Sorry, that's not a pleasant port, is it? Can I jump that? So what do I have bandages for? If I get caught, I die instantly. Obviously I just healed through from that jump there. Ooh, dark. So why do I need bandages?
Church? No, no. It's some kind of heretic temple.
Oh, I didn't see a bear like that. Battery. People are so nice to me leaving batteries around. Especially taking them out with torches ready for me. Missed a jump, don't we? Can I run it?
Ah!
Yeah, my bad. That's Jessica, isn't it? Cleverly done.
Send here six guards delivered to you. Bind and whip and bring to the chapel. We will root out the outside.
That has to be the chapel.
Tribulation
is our honor, and we must make ready for righteous violence in the name of the Lord. Pray and hope, man. God bless you. Yes, but to be honest, I'm starting to not love God. I didn't wait in the first place, but... the drop. Why not use it? Bit random. I just opened the door. Huh? I didn't crawl out there straight up. Oh, hi, Dolly. Much like more children dead. Noth says there is no sin in such infanticide. Infanticide? As all our soldiers in God's army, martyrs fallen on the field in defiance of their arch-creed. All those babies with slit throats and charred flesh will be waiting in immaculate for us in paradise. Papa Noth also says that our sins find us in our dreams. Our sins find us in our dreams. I say that twice. But my dreams are nothing but the murder of my children, and I wake laughing. And aroused, and often wet with the involuntary lust of pursuit. These people are sick. I woke this morning thinking I was wetted with the blood of my child's slit throat, but it was the wetness of my own making. The others are having similar dreams. We have dug a tunnel so that we may meet in secret. We gather and share our visions and wonder at their meaning. I feel increasingly this is a message, and nothing told him. Did I get him? Let's get this straight. They're getting turned on by the dreams of slitting their own kids' throats. Creepy motherfucker. Can't get much sick and twisted. I'll probably just go on a killing spree just by reading the notes. They deserve it. Gone, and I have taken with me all with the courage to see the truth. Come after us, hunt us down, we are waiting and eager to murder and fuck everybody you send up the mountain. I don't hate you, did Jesus hate the Baptist for being a Jew? I could not have found my true vision without your years of ignorance and bullshit. I could never have had the courage to seek the truth, not fueled by my anger at your lies. Your God is a child's superstition. Your faith is an embarrassment. The signs of the true Father were before you, before us all. And you, vain, glorious, gullible, too stupid to draw breath, you fought the visions of punishment from an angry and ominous god. Your god is afraid because your god is no god at all. Your god is your own ego, vulnerable and false, an embarrassment. My god is no god at all, but he is true, and he is here in every moment of ecstasy. And his child will fuck and tear this world to everlasting glory. I do not ask that you join us, I tell you, you will join us. Because our love is greater than you can ever imagine. Val. So Val's the leader of the other cult then. Yeah, technically both cults. Push it the other way then.
That might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it? Power's cut off. They've got to have a generator or something.
Yep, when we turn that generator on and everyone comes chasing after us.
That might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it?
Right, so there's nothing in this building. Alright, we definitely know there's someone in there now.
Thank you.
Not interested. That were clever. Can we get out and sneak past him now? You're good, man.
That might be an elevator.
Yeah, it might be an elevator.
It's up there, isn't it?
Yes. Yes, it's up there. Anyway, I'm gonna call it a break again, and I'll be back in a bit. For those of you watching on YouTube, see you in the next episode.